This video is a review of Screenflow Hero, the best video editing tutorials for Macpreneurs. Do you want to create professional videos to promote your products and services? Do you want to learn how to quickly and easily edit your videos? Do you want to know how to add elements to your videos that grab your viewers' attention?
Hello, Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
One of the biggest problems when creating videos is that you'll make a ton of mistakes. If you want your video to look professional, need to edit out these mistakes using video editing software. So why use Screenflow? It saves time. You can easily import a video clip from your iPhone or video camera and edit out the mistakes. You can also add new elements such as images and text, then upload it immediately to YouTube within the software. Number two, keep projects organized and clutter-free. For example, you can organize multiple elements on your timeline that can be nested into a single clip. Number three, create effects that capture viewers' attention. Screenflow enables you to create stunning effects, such as objects whizzing in from the side or zooming in and out on objects within the video. You can also use various filters to modify the colors in your video. So how can you quickly and easily learn all the features of Screenflow without going crazy? The solution is Screenflow Hero. What is Screenflow Hero and how will it benefit you? It's a series of short video tutorials created by a professional TV producer that has done television programs such as The Big Loser. Each tutorial gives you the tips and tricks to create good-looking videos. Watch as he makes an object fly from the side to call attention to it. So what's inside the membership area of Screenflow Hero? Screenflow Fast Start is a video tutorial that explains all the features of Screenflow. Total Editing is a video tutorial that shows you the exact steps you need to edit a video that is imported into Screenflow. Editing a sales video is a video tutorial that shows you exactly how to create your own professional sales video, a must-see if you intend to sell your own product or service. Screenflow Extra is a series of video tutorials that shows you how to create nested clips, paste properties, do slow zooms, and how to use Stitch to create screenshots. So what else do you get with Screenflow Hero? You get motion graphics that you can add to the beginning or end of your videos. You also get hand-picked royalty-free music that helps to boost the quality of your videos. The only disadvantage of Screenflow is that it doesn't work with a Mac. However, I loved it so much that I ended up buying a Mac computer just for editing videos. And now I'd like to invite you to get your own copy of Screenflow Hero by clicking on the box above or visiting the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. By the way, make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can get more video tutorials each week.